Thank you.
Bona fide with and preach my mission.
You can sit.
I thought that you are giving some dollars.
Where are you living?
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
$2,500 from the $2,500.
But I want also that you should.
No, I don't want. I want your mercy. I don't want money.
My mercy plus this. No?
No, I will not take any money from you. If you give it to me, I will give it to Madhav Maharaj.
Should I go?
All these things for my...
$3,500 total. Other 1,000 Vishwambhara got in the credit card on the machine. So 1,000 there, 2,500 here. 3,500. So
they will give me.
Yes, of course they will give you. It's all for Navadvip. It is written
then
on.
I will use in my Navadvip project.
Srila Gurudev, we hear that Vijay Prabhu will be traveling with you, our brother from Alachua.
Vijay?
Yes, he's going to be traveling with you now.
Who Vijay?
He's doing the books in Hindi from Mathura. He's going to take Sundar Gopas.
Yes.
He is
Vijay Krishna.
Yes, he is from Alachua.
Oh, from Alachua?
Yes, yes.
Hare Krishna.
Well, not originally.
He was at university.
But he was Indian. From India he came.
Yes, he was studying in the university. Hello. And then he met the devotees. And then he was listening to your...
Very good and sincere.
Saturday we are in the house.
We are missing him.
Keep him with me.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday in their house. Monday, Tuesday.
We miss him. He was a great asset to our community.
Madhav Maharaj hai waha. Madhav Maharaj is there.
I cannot say.
We now have almost 50 devotees in the Sangha.
Huh?
In Alachua now we have almost 50 devotees in the Sangha.
Very good.
Yes.
Now you are in Alachua or Miami?
Alachua. 3 years.
I've left Miami?
It's 3 years. Alachua.
Everybody here is Alachua. I came from California.
Alachua. You also in Alachua? Today
your father wants to hear
song
from your happy father.
What song? Yeah. You should select. Hare Krishna. Oh, our Father's Day.
Today is Father's Day.
Are you calling Krishna?
Then what should I give you?
Can I speak to my father?
Myself, father, you, my darling daughter. My heartly blessings to you that you should be happy in this world and everywhere. And your bhakti should come. And now then I am coming to the house and they are
speedy. You have to wait for that. There's only a laptop.
I'm leaving Miami and I need to give that shin to the Lord.
Thank you. Prajnath. Oh, Prajnath.
Prabhu?
Yes.
He wants him. You took
Dakshin.
Money.
Yes, yes, here.
Oh. Dakshin. I want that what he gave,
yeah.
It should be written in
okay.
Other account.
Navaji, what did you do? $2,500.
Okay, good.
The sum is in checks.
Good.
So, then $1,000 more from the Vishwambar in the credit card machine in Bhakti Project.
Not down.
Yes.
I'm very happy that you are all. You remember the days when first I went to Ivaram house and you met there.
Excuse me, Guru.
And you attracted by my classes?
Just wait a minute.
She has to be. She's going to be.
Wait a minute.
So she can be.
We're just talking.
They never allowed you to be there. So you should remember that day. Try to help.
She has to leave.
In my all project and preach. Very bad.
We want to do like ladies group at our house once or twice every month, and only ladies and speaking. And
you can ask Shokri. You are very expert, knowing all Siddha.
Yes, in class she will never speak. You tell her, speak.
So many senior devotees there, they also speak.
As so many hope, I had so many hopes from Rupi, so, but she cheated. You are attracted. But even you can preach by mission, distributing my book, you can sing so well, you can give classes, you can teach. Though you are grihastha, but even you should.
They are.
Do you make any your own house?
Not yet. No.
Oh, only in his house?
No, we have.
We're living separate now. We have renting.
Oh, you should try to stand up on your feet, not in Isha Prabhu.
No, no, they are independent, Gurudev. They are very responsible.
But always in his posture, in his anugrah, holy house. Take him like Siksha Guru.
They are preaching to the Gurukula community in Alachua very much.
Guru Maharaj, Brajapur has asked me if I could move here to help with the Gurukula. I think it's
preferable for your bhajan, you can come.
But you have to earn some money. Can you earn money here?
You can test 1 year,
he's very
half year.
He's very resourceful.
But I think that it will go very well. Because all are supported. Money are coming. They want to please me. And I told them to support this 10,000 one lady came, and others are giving. And also Nirgun Prabhu, his wife, they want to donate this.
Not donate, but make it available.
Like in school. And afterwards, when school will be self-supported, they can.
We will build some school classrooms here on the property, so that teachers can live here, students, the pavilion can be used for classrooms. Yeah.
There is some ready-made buildings that are already up to school code.
You can buy them.
You can move them here, place them on the ground, and everything is there. Classroom, everything is ready. I'm getting the name of that company, and we're going to use that money to purchase some building and put it for passion.
They have made you committee member.
Yeah.
So you should also.
I'm trying to help you. I want to give you service.
You? How are you? Okay?
No, Shri Gurudev, I'm not okay. You're very kind to me, though.
Wife favorable?
No, we are separated now. She
separated.
Regretted. She had very serious accident. She went to hospital, but we already before that we decided that we couldn't live together. So now I'm requesting some order from you, Srila Gurudev.
But now there are so many devotees in Alachua.
So we want to beg that you may grace our Alachua with your presence next
year. We want to invite you to come. We want to make some nice prayers. preaching arrangements for you also.
We're crying, waiting for your return. We've missed your return.
Maybe 2 days after Miami?
Yes.
After Miami next year?
I'm coming to Miami
next year.
And then?
Very near the north.
Then you could come to Alachua and spend some time with us?
It may be that 3 days in Miami, 2-3 days in
Alachua. Right. Yeah. There
you go.
You are also from Alachua?
No, I was in L.A. I relocated to Alachua.
He's just moved to Alachua about 6 months ago.
Oh.
But he's part of the Alachua.
Pagwad helped him, and now I'm getting some land there. And,
He's leaving.
Oh. Waiting so much. What to do? How to help?
Yeah, how to help.
Okay. Can you make some plans there up there?
He's waiting. No mother, no father. What should I do? We can help her. You can help her. No.
Srila Gurudev, I suggested to Indupati Prabhu that he buy a laptop for his business and then travel with you, like Vijay.
Dandavas said, I have to leave tonight, but I was in the fire ceremony and I beg this for you. I'm also offering my life, my soul, my heart, everything to you. And Shyam Narayan Prabhu, he had to leave.
Who?
Shyam Narayan.
Shyam Narayan.
Yeah. He had to leave. So. That's for you.
You are also going today?
I'm
after class? Or
before class.
Oh. Yeah. You have attended for my classes.
Thank you.
Srila Gurudev, this is Mulika Didi from Alachua. She has said for many years her heart has been empty, but now she is thinking of you and taking help. She is alive.
You should be strong and chant and remember.
And this is Mother Mahendrani, also from Alachua.
She's helping others?
Yes.
She's
bringing, she's very secret. She's speaking secret, and bringing them to you. So many flowers.
She will help you so much.
You want to ask a question? Mahendrani has to ask you a question.
What question? Mahendrani.
Mahendrani.
Give me your message to word it clearly. Before I became a Christian and accustomed to relating to God as Father, someone who was close to me all the time, helping me, who I depend on always. And I feel great comfort from that. But now as I keep hearing, I know that my aim is Rajendranandana Krishna, from whom I don't want, a 16-year-old boy from whom I don't want any service, I just want to serve him. But I feel some confusion between, I'm not on that platform, I need God to be with me always.
You are not in platform, but Guru can take any disciple there. Have you believed? So don't believe.
I don't know how to relate day to day
when will do. Maybe upon Gurudev, you should only carry his orders. What teaching he is giving, you should follow.
Yes.
What to do? Nityananda Prabhu.
Okay.
He will.
11:30 halo asan korte hobe.
Sacrifice
has all. Complete.
Abu Mahaprabhu's son just came in night. Daughters.
Yes.
And who is?
My friend.
He's her friend.
Wife.
Who is she?
Her friend.
My heartly blessings to you. I'm happy that you came. Your younger sister has come? Who? And his husband? Her husband?
Bhagat.
You said to Isha I should help. What to say to help?
Oh, you are senior devotee from Swamiji. Like Isha. So, together, make plan how to help the mission of Swamiji. Like, same thing. So, you should make them try to preach my mission, our mission. And so many LHMs may come.
They have asked me, the advisory committee have asked me to be part of the legal department because I've had some background in this area.
Oh, very good. I do this.
And you also mentioned the other day you should work on your book.
I have honor for you. For all senior devotees of Swami. So much fun.
I can do this, but I need for you to go into my heart and give me your blessing to connect with my instruction.
Arrivo.
Arrivo.
Okay, would you like to enrich my life and teach me the mission and the proclamation
book? I'm not
understanding. He's saying that he would like to help engage in spreading your mission.
Yes, but I have to do this with children and women. What can you do?
What you can do? But it is the
following. I go to the ISKCON temple all the time, and I have pretty good relationships with many of my god brothers there. Is that okay if I try to, you know, preach Krishna consciousness?
He's saying that he goes to the ISKCON temple there in Alachua, and many of us are going, and he is having good relationship with his god brothers there. And he's speaking Hare Krishna with them. Is this okay?
I have no objection.
There's a thousand devotees now.
There will not be opposition. I may go also.
Well, I don't know.
But they will not allow.
More and more. You see, more and more people are coming from ISKCON Alachua. Yes. Slowly they're coming. As our sangha increases, our devotion to you increases, more will be attracted.
If they will associate with me, they will gain so many things. They will know so many things that we are preaching. And if not, they will not.
The GBC, their session, he read your Jiva Dharma. I spoke with him and told me personally. Although he may not, there's so much bad propaganda among the leaders, but still devotees are reading new books and slowly coming to a higher level. There's not some propaganda. There's always have been, because I've been in ISKCON, I've worked with GBC, always they build this guilt feeling. Like you have spoken the other day about your mood. You should pick up your mood. That's how the surgeon. Understand the good, your mood. But they are saying your mood is differential to Prabhupada's mood. And therefore they create this feeling that we're going to offend.
Well, they are bewildering others.
They're bewildering others.
They fear that when Maharaj will come, all our money, our disciples will come. One day.
Yes. I have discussed with the general manager there. He's my old friend. We manage the big 13-story building in New York. So he raised so many objections to me. And each objection I gave answer to him, proper answer. And finally he said, well, they are afraid that Narayan Maharaj will try to take over ISKCON. Then I told him, he has already given us Bodhisattva Samiti why he will take over ISKCON. He doesn't want building. He wants prema.
Yes.
Then he told me, oh, then I don't know what to say.
There you go.
Maybe he wants to keep. He's
leaving. He just wants to give you some notes.
Going?
I have promote a concert, a sitar concert in Brazil.
My blessing always.
See you in San Francisco?
Yes. Sorry. No, I shouldn't have done that.
And that is a very big step for them, that they actually let someone, because their rule is you can't, if you're associated, you can't give class, but they're letting give class 3 times now.
He is a Bengali devotee, and his guru is Damodar Maharaj.
Bhakti Prapan Maharaj.
Is very favorable.
He's coming to Houston.
Will come to me. Yeah. Prangovinda. Very scholarly. He's coming to Houston. We will come to Houston.
Shamarani stayed at his house when she came.
And everybody in Iskcon likes him. Yes.
I don't want to disturb them. If I will go speak about Swamiji, glorifying him, and the Siddhant, that they can advance.
Yeah.
We can tell him that you.
But not I'm hankering to go there. If they like,
we're hankering you. It's our hankering. Just tell us how many tears we have to shed to get to the camp. We'll shed. We'll cry all day and night.
Soon we'll need a temple building in Alachua Gurudev.
What song should she sing?
Any Kirtana Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Ramani Shiromani Radhika.
Vishubhanandani.
Vishubhanandani.
Neela Vasana.
Neela Vasana Paridana. Or are you, what you like. What you can see. Like yesterday. What name? Janma. Very tuned, very good. So you should follow all these things.
Gurudev, they're very good, Rupa and Madhavi and my daughter Rasika, they have a program every Wednesday with all the youth in ISKCON. So they're singing all these bhajans and they love it.
Thank you.
Shri Gurudev ki.
Oh, Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Bolo. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Bolo. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
I told him.
Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prastaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swamin Iti Namane. Krishna Prastaya Bhutale Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasari Gaur Bhakta Vrinda.
Oh.
Yes, sir, begin.
Urade Kripa Bindudiya Korae Jasi Jina Bengati Kina Urade
Kripa Bindudiya Korae Jasi Jina Bengati Kina
Urade Kripa Bindudiya Korae Jasi Jina Venkati Dina Kripa Bindudiya Jina Venkati Dina Sakala Sahane Bola Diya Puro Sakala Sahane Bola Diya Puro Nijamane Priya Kina
Nijamane Priya Kina
Gurare Kripa Bindudiya Korae Dasi Jina Panchati Kina
Gurare Kripa Bindudiya Korae Dasi
Sakala samana korite shakati Jehana chajata chata Sakala samana korite shakati Jehana chajata chata Javito kaiva arinama suke Javito kaiva arinama suke Aparada habe hata
Aparada habe hata
Kurare kripa bindudiya Korae hedasi Jina Vengarati Jina Gurane
Kripa Bindudiya Korae Hedasi Jina Vengarati
Jina Kavae no Kripa Labia e Jana Kripata hoi ve Nata Kavae no Kripa Jina Venkati Jena Rede
Kripa Bindudiya Korae Hedasi Jina Venkati Jena
Jagata Vichare Kichina Yepare Tomara Karuna Tara Jagata Vichare Kichina Yipa Tomara Karuna Karuna Navale Kandiya Kandiya Karuna Navale Kandiya Kandiya Karuna Navale Kandiya Kandiya
Karuna Navale Kandiya Kandiya
Prananara Tivo Ara
Prananara Tivo Ara
Durare Pipa Bindudiya Korae Hedasi Bina Sakshavati Kena Gure Kripa Vinduriya Kora Hei Dari Bina Sakshavati Kena Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Bhakti sir, you want? You can come.
Send your rain of mercy, please. Send your
think all are jewels. If I will call to do all, they will do all. One. So they will be one kirtan. In seven tune. No, from 5 to 6, 7. Oh, here you can see.
Thank you so much.
Page 198, Raja Janamana Sukhakari. Best song. Shri Radhe, Raja Janamana Sukhakari. Oh,
मामशस्तम मनुमपि सचिपुत्रमस्तस्